different girl or boy. And each one is very special.
Oh, I know what you mean.
You are special, you're the only one. You're the only one like you. There isn't another in the whole wide world who can do the things you do. Oh, you are special, special. Everyone is special. Everyone in his or her own way.
How about three?
Oh, you are special, special. Everyone is special. Everyone in his or her own way. Know that we love you.
Oh, you are special, special. Everyone is special. Everyone in his or her own way. Oh, you are special, special. Everyone is special. Everyone in his or her own way.
Everyone?
Everyone in his or her own way.
Now will you show us your big surprise?
No, not quite yet. Maybe we could play butterfly first.
Oh, okay.
Butterfly?
Oh, look at all the beautiful butterflies. They must think I'm a pretty purple flower.
Barney, what if people were all just the same, like butterflies are?
But butterflies aren't all the same, and neither are people. Each butterfly is special in its own way when you take a good look. Some fly high, some fly low, some fly fast, some fly slow. Some are gold, or brown, or blue. Each one looks like something new. Shame if butterflies were all the same. Now, can you think of some of the things that you like to do that make you special?
I like to build things, like birdhouses. I like to paint pictures. I really like to sing.
You see, we all have different things that we can do. And it's nice when we can share those different things with other people.
Yeah, sure.
Maybe you could teach the new baby some songs.
I think I will. I'd love to be a real teacher someday.
Well, I've got a friend who is a real teacher, and she knows all about teaching songs. Would you like to meet her?
Yeah!
Oh, good, because she should be arriving just about now. Oh, boy!
Oh, Barney!
Hello,
how are you?
Good to see you, too. Come on in.
Thank you. It's certainly nice to be here.
Everybody, I'd like you to meet my very good friend, Ella Jenkins.
Hello, boys and girls.
She writes and sings the most wonderful songs.
Thank you, Barney.
Okay, now, let's all sit down and get comfy.
Okay.
Okay, boys.
Great.
Here you go.
Well, girls and boys, I do a lot of traveling in my work. And as I travel, I make a lot of friends. And sometimes my friendship is done like this. A friendly wave of a hand. Let's wave to one another.
Oh.
And sometimes the friendship is with a smile. Oh, let's see your smiles. That's good. And many times I make friends with a friendly handshake.
Oh. Hello.
Hi. Well, there are a lot of ways of saying hello and getting acquainted with people. And I think the friendship begins right at home. And so I hope that the very first person you see in the morning, the very first person you have a really friendly hello for. So some people like to say hello like this. Hello.
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 Some people might try, hi.
Hi.
Or some people prefer, what's happening?
What's happening?
In Hawaii, the people say, aloha.
Aloha.
Now, the people in Hawaii, many people play the ukulele. And in Hawaii, they call it ukulele. Can you say that?
Ukulele.
All right, right now, I'd like to really sing a song with you. I want you to work along with me with this ukulele. And it's one about Miss Mary Mack.
Oh, heard that? No, that one.
Okay. Now, what I want you to do is just make the last sound twice. Miss Mary Mack.
Mack.
Oh, dressed in black.
Black.
With silver buttons.
Buttons.
All down her back.
Back.
Well, she asked her mother.
Mother.
For 15 cents.
Cents.
To see the elephants.
Elephants.
Jump the fence.
Fence.
Well, they jump so high.
High. High.
They touch the sky.
Sky. Sky.
And they never came back.
Back. Back.
Till the 4th of July.
Lie. Lie.
No, they never came back.
Back. Back.
Till the 4th of July.
Lie.
Now let's try some hand clap. So clap and slap against your neighbor's palms. Okay, there you got it.
Oh.
Miss Mary Mack.
Mack, Mack.
All dressed in black.
Black, black.
With silver buttons.
Buttons, buttons.
All down her back.
Back, back.
Well, she asked her mother.
Mother, mother.
For 15 cents.
Cents.
To see the elephants.
Elephants, elephants.
Jump the fence, try some other rhythms.
Yes.
Well, they jump so high.
High, high.
They touch the sky.
Sky, sky.
And they never came back.
Back, back.
Till the 4th of July.
Long, long.
No, they never came back.
Back, back.
Till the 4th of July. Barney, I hope I come back again and again and see all of you. And I always share with all the girls and boys that I know a nice little goodbye song. Let's just do it. Stand up and we'll shake hands with friends, okay? And Barney, you're a friend too. Shake hands with friends, cause it's time to go. Shake hands with friends, cause it's time to go. Shake hands with friends, cause it's time to go. I hope I'll see you another day. Once again, shake hands with friends, cause it's time to go. Shake hands with friends, cause it's time to go. Shake hands with friends, cause it's time to go. And I hope I'll see you another day. It's been fun.
Having Ellen Jenkins visit us and teach us those songs.
Maybe I could teach those songs to someone at my house. Only I don't have a ukulele.
Well, if we use our imaginations, maybe we can make some ukuleles.
Sure. And it sounds like a job for
the Barney Bag.
Well, I've been looking in my Barney bag, and I found a lot of things. Gizmos and gadgets and odds and ends, and even salt to rings.
So let's ask ourselves the question, what can we make today? With imagination and the Barney bag, we'll see what we can make today. Yeah, see what we can make today.
Oh boy, looks like we have everything we need. Well, this is easy. You just take the rubber bands and stretch them over the tissue box. See, the rubber bands go over the hole. And a grown-up can cut a hole in the end of the box. A round hole like the one that I cut out. Then just push in a paper towel tube. And put some tape on it. Then after you put the tube in, decorate your ukulele, and you can use any color you want. And when you're all done, you've made a toy ukulele.
Mary Mack, 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 Mack.
Sasha, thank you so much for sharing your surprise with us.
Oh, yeah. I'm glad we could see the babies.
Mostly, I wanted the babies to see all of you. Because I love all of you.
I love you, you love me, we're a happy family, with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
You know what? I think it's time for all of us to be getting home too. Bye, Barney.
Goodbye. Nice to see you.
See ya.
You're so cute.
Tasha's big surprise. We pretended to bring a baby home from a hospital, and everyone used their seatbelts. That's a very important safety rule.
That's right.
We found out that there are lots of things that make every boy and girl different and very special in his or her own way.
Yeah.
Even if they're just little babies.
Easy tiny.
Do you know what? You're special too. And I love you.
And love is always the answer.